most beautiful Arctic animals. The Arctic covers about 14.5 million square kilometers. According to Arctic World, the average winter temperature in the Arctic is minus 40 degrees Celsius, and trees don't exist due to harsh winds. Nevertheless, the Arctic region offers lots of opportunities to meet remarkable animals in the flesh. Going on an Arctic cruise is one of the best ways to do this. If you're interested in meeting the animals who do live in this extreme temperature and region, then please keep watching. Number 1. Polar bear. The polar bear, otherwise known as the king of the Arctic, is the apex predator of the North. Just because it's one of the most powerful carnivores alive, though, this doesn't exactly mean an easy life. Polar bears spend their whole lives traveling the ice sheets in search of food. They mostly prey on ringed and bearded seals and can smell their prey nearly 1.6 kilometers away. Polar bears are also excellent swimmers, able to swim over 48 kilometers in one go. While their slightly webbed front paws serve as paddles, their hind feet help to steer. They have ever been known to swim vast distances, even as far as 354 kilometers. In recent years, the rapid loss of summer sea ice has forced these cuddly-looking animals to go on farther and longer swims. Melting ice means polar bears often struggle to find food. Sadly, this majestic mammal has become the face of climate change and threat it poses. Best time for polar bear date is from July to August, when they come closer to the shore. Number 2. Walrus. Called the giants of the Arctic, walruses are full of surprises. You probably already heard about their iconic ivory tusks. The tusks are enlarged teeth that can grow the size of about 1 meter and are found on both males and females. Over millions of years, walruses have developed fantastic adaptation mechanisms to survive in the freezing waters of the Arctic. Walruses are able to slow their heart rate and redirect blood away from certain organs, allowing them to stay underwater for extended periods of time. Walruses might move awkwardly on land, but don't be fooled. They are skilled swimmers and can easily reach speeds of 35 kilometers per hour underwater. Walruses are among the world's most social animals, are very vocal in nature. They use a variety of noises like growls, whistles, and clicks to communicate with each other. Expect to meet these cinnamon brown mammals in large herds basking on coastlines and drifting on sheets of ice, from where they forage for clams and mussels. Best time for a walrus date is July. Number 3. Arctic fox. Characteristics? This tiny creature, about the size of a large cat, might just be the Arctic's friendliest animal. Don't be surprised if one of them comes to your feet to say hello. The Arctic fox boasts many unique adaptations and is famous for its multi-layered fluffy fur. The white coat protects the body from freezing colds and serves as camouflage. It's remarkable that an animal with a body length of just 46 centimeters can survive the world's most frigid temperatures. These warm winter clothes allow the fox to survive temperatures as low as minus 70 degrees Celsius. If it's too cold, the Arctic fox's beautiful long tail wraps around its body and serves as an additional winter coat. In the case of blizzards, it digs into the snow to stay warm and safe. Interestingly, the Arctic fox is the only canine that has furry paws. Living in the Arctic your whole life is not an easy challenge, but this plucky little fox seems to enjoy it. Arctic foxes have even been spotted on sea ice, not far away from the North Pole. Best time for a fox date is all year long. That said, you're most likely to see Arctic foxes during the main season of Arctic cruises from May to September. Number 4. Reindeer or caribou. Also known as caribou in North America, reindeer inhabit the Arctic and subarctic regions and migrate annually in large herds. These graceful animals feed on various grasses, which they can easily dig out, and their sharp, hollowed-out hooves. In winter, the hooves shrink in size to give them a better grip on slippery surfaces. Thanks to these hooves, reindeers are also as good swimmers. Most interestingly, reindeer are the only mammals that can see ultraviolet light reflected by white snow. This sophisticated adaptation lets these animals spot predators and hidden lichen in the simple colors of the Arctic. A recent study discovered that reindeer's eyes change color from gold to blue throughout the seasons. This allows them to detect predators like the Arctic wolf in the 24-hour daylight of summer and the continental darkness of winter. Best time for a date, from March until late June, then from late August to late September. Number 5. Narwhal. The narwhal is one of the most peculiar animals of the Arctic. This enigmatic creature is also called the unicorn of the sea because of its incredibly long spiral tusk. The tusk can grow up to 3 meters and is actually a front tooth that grows out of the upper lip. Interestingly, we still don't know the exact purpose of the tusk, which was considered a valuable gift among royalty in medieval times. Some theories believe that it's used as a display of dominance during mating rituals. Usually only males develop this horn, however around 15% of females also grow a tusk, though it is usually shorter. Another fascinating fact about narwhal is related to the amount of vitamin C that is found in its skin. It's known that 1 ounce of its skin contains as much vitamin C as half an orange. Inuit people use narwhal skin to ward off scurvy. Best time for a narwhal date is June. Number 6. Beluga whale. Belugas are the most charming residents of the Arctic waters. Distinguished by their striking white skin, these beautiful mammals travel in groups known as pods. They're blessed with fascinating vocal abilities, earning them the nickname the canaries of the sea. They use squeaks, chirps, and whistles to communicate and navigate in pitch black waters. Interestingly, they are also known to be able to mimic the voices of humans without any training. When on an Arctic cruise, prepare to be enchanted by their peculiar smiling face. Beluga whales are known for their melon-shaped heads and facial expressions. Pretty amazing, huh? The beluga whale is the closest relative of the mysterious narwhal, and there is at least one known case of a narwhal adopted by a group of belugas in Canada's St. Lawrence River. Best time for a beluga date is from July to August. Number 7. Musk ox. Inhabiting the frozen waters of the Arctic for thousands of years, these ancient animals are survivors of the last ice age. Musk oxen are perfectly adapted to the harshest weather of conditions, with woolly undercoats and outer shaggy hairs almost reaching the ground. Their thick fur has even better thermal insulation than sheep's wool and is considered to be the warmest in the world. They are also gigantic, weighing up to 363 kilograms. Musk oxen live in herds and graze on lichen, roots, and molasses. They hunt for these plants with their sharp hooves, which can dig into the snow and reach hidden greens below. Their main predators are wolves and polar bears. If they are attacked, bulls and cows form a circle around their young, sticking their hooked horns into anything that threatens. Number 8. Bowhead whale. Characteristics? The bowhead whale is the only species of whales that lives its whole life in the biting waters of the Arctic. This whale can grow up to 18 meters long and weighs up to 90,000 kilograms. Now, it's time for some mind-boggling facts. These enigmatic creatures lack dorsal fins, but use their massive skulls to break through the Arctic ice to breathe. They're slow swimmers, but are able to leap entirely out of the water. The other fascinating thing about bowhead whale is its remarkable lifespan and resistance to disease. These denizens of the Arctic waters can live for over 200 years and are the longest living mammals on Earth. Scientists are studying their genome to learn more about how they manage to live such long and healthy lives. Bowhead whales are as mysterious as they are surprising. Recent studies found that these whales are talented singers, spreading various sounds throughout the ocean. While we still don't know the exact purpose of these sounds, their complex songs will fill you with wonder. Best time for a date is from July to August, when they emerge from deep waters to feed along the floe edge. And finally, number 9. Thick-billed murre. Often called the penguins of the north, thick-billed murres are famous for their superb underwater diving abilities. They can dive to depths of more than 91 meters, or twice that, descending at a maximum speed of about 2 meters per second. This makes the thick-billed murre the record holder for the deepest dive among all birds. When it comes to flying, murres have a rough time of it. This is because the thick-billed murre has the smallest wings per body mass of any flying bird. Their stubby wings might not be ideal for flying, but they are perfect for diving underwater. Thick-billed murres are distinguished by their half-black, half-white feather coats. They don't build nests, but lay eggs on rocky cliffs and protect them with pebbles cemented with feces.